dad, and they let him go because he broke a rule. So my advice to people out there is to just not overlook rules when you're in the workplace or when you're in school or when you're at home. So to those of you who actually care, just know